In a little while from now, if I'm not feeling any less sour, I'll promise myself to train myself and visit a nearby town, and climb into the top to throw myself off, in an effort to make it clear to whoever what it's like when you shatter, standing in the lurch at a church with people saying, my God, that stuff she stood him up. The point in us remaining may as well go home, as I did it on my own, alone again. Naturally, to think that only yesterday I was truthful but engaged, looking forward into the role I was about to play. And as if to knock me down, reality came around without so much as a mirror touch, threw me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, if He really does exist, why did He desert me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again. Naturally, it seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can be mended, left attended. What do we do? What do we do? Alone again, naturally.